We know exercise is important for all kinds of reasons. Exercise makes you feel better, but exercise also helps a lot with stress. It helps you sleep better at night. So being more active really makes a difference as well. And I know that you've heard all of these things before, but for a person with rheumatoid arthritis, these behaviors are especially important because they can make all the difference between feeling just good enough to get through your day and having enough extra energy to really do the things that you want to do. And making sure that by the time the weekend comes, you've still got enough energy to have people over for dinner, to enjoy going to the theater, or any number of things that you like to do to keep the fun part back in your life. Stress management is so important too when you have rheumatoid arthritis, because stress is like throwing gasoline on a fire. The stress hormones really can wreak havoc on a system that is trying very hard to stay in balance as it is. And so when you're stressed, you don't sleep as well. When you're stressed, you're probably not paying attention to what you eat. You're having trouble falling asleep. You may not be sleeping as much as you need to be sleeping. So whatever works for you, find ways to reduce the stress in your life. And that might be through yoga. We have some pretty good evidence that yoga is one of the better exercises you can do because it helps calm the body, but it definitely helps calm the mind as well. What else can you do? Well, for women in particular, I think it's really important to look at all of the things that you have on your plate and begin to prioritize. So many women that I've worked with spend an awful lot of time and energy making everybody else's life easier. And I like to say they should all over themselves. I should be doing this, my house should be cleaner. You know, it takes a lot of effort and energy to cope with a chronic disease, to keep up with all the medical appointments, to do all the things that you need to do anyway. And so every once in a while, it's okay. It's really okay to have a pajama day, to just relax and take it easy, to look around the house and see a dust bunny or two and let it wait another day. So finding a balance. Yes, there are many things that you still need to continue to do every day, but those things that aren't absolutely essential, well, some days they really can wait. And that can be one of the toughest things, I think, to learn when you have a chronic illness, because so many women are used to just powering through no matter what. I also want to mention how important it is to take your medications and to take them as prescribed. And I know for a lot of people that can be hard. They know the medications are really important, but they also have concerns, and there's reasons that they have concerns. If you have concerns about your meds, talk with your doctor about it. Find out what you need to know to feel more comfortable about what you're doing. But make sure you are taking the medication, because the medication is the best way we know right now to keep that inflammation in control.